أكبر الله أكبر، أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله، أشهد أن محمدا رسول الله، حي على الصلاة حي على الفلاح.
Wonderful coming back here for about the second or third time I think I've been here, and everyone is so hospitable and so friendly. It's lovely to see that, and also to see so many women in the forefront.
Finsbury Park and Islington as a whole is a fantastically diverse, multicultural place. We're immensely proud of that. So we are immensely proud to host this mosque, as we are synagogues and churches and many other faith buildings as well. This mosque has been a pillar of this community for 10 years now, ever since the current leadership took over. It does so much to educate children, to spread tolerance, and to send a message that we are all one borough. So it's fantastic to be here, and our perceptions of this mosque aren't changed by these events, but it does strengthen our sense that this is a pillar of our local community.
The mosque is part of the community just as much as a synagogue or a church or a temple is part of the community. And if we understand the beauty and diversity, the strength and diversity, in fact, we're one borough from many, many places and many, many ideas, we get a much stronger sense of community about that. And so I urge everyone, come along, have a chat, find out what's going on, and you'll be amazed.
I've never been to a mosque before. This is my first time, and it's just been really welcoming. And I've known a bit because I grew up in London, and there's quite a lot of Muslims in London. But no, it's been nice to learn a few facts about the different prayer times, and it seems so like a really nice open place, and realise how important this mosque is for the community. And it's
on this very road for the last 16 years, a very, very long time. This mosque has literally been the hub for the Muslim community in Finsbury Park and in North London in general. Yeah, it's really brought people together. Everybody's there, really strengthened community ties. And yeah, it's been a big, big pivotal part of the Muslim community in this area. Every single time that we come into this mosque on a Friday, we do get given a lecture. And you know, usually, you know, you're so used to people saying, don't do this and do this and don't do this, you know. But really and truly, we come in here, you listen to the talk, and it's always something very positive. It's always something that's telling you how to become better, how to become a better person. So I feel like that's the best part of my best memory from this message is basically every single Friday. I love Fridays.